150 meters left. No. Well, it depends on how. I think this is the right way. Yeah, I have a marker here. Yeah, path here also. Gaining altitude really quickly, it's really steep, 15-17 knots. Yeah, as a group. No. I do not feel good about this. No. Perhaps if it's really slippery. Battery, yeah. Yeah, okay. Yeah, it was a bit tiny, I think. Yeah, that's really rope. Oh, you're going that way.
Yeah, yeah.
Move
straight.
Please.
You want to go straight?
No, I just yeah.
Yeah. Ah, this way, you can go. Ah,
here I can go. It's just a peg. But it looks good. Yeah. I will tell your wife you are brave. Yeah. No, not good. Very slippery. Meters now. So it's really near. No.
I know we are crazy, but
yeah, but that no. That was the worst kind I ever seen. Oh, here's a real wire. There's a good build a real ferrata here. This is a good place for it.
Yeah.
I like to do ferratas near in Alps. It's really good.
Be afraid of thunderstorms
yeah.
Actually a lot of lightning.
Yep, so then they don't want to be on this one.
Yeah, I don't know if it's
Yeah, that's a problem, but go in the good weather. The Ferrata is really good to climb because it's really safe.
Yes, it is safe.
Yeah, and you get the climbing experience without the scary part. Yeah. No, it's not too technical. Yeah. The Sassergas was on 3,000 meters. That was Ferrata. About 4 hours climb. This is nice. Yesterday when I was here, I think, well, I will probably never coming back, so I will never see this top. Yeah, totally different. Yeah, guess it's worth it. Yeah, 10 o'clock, so... Yeah? Yeah. From the cabin. Oh, it's a bit. I guess we have a bit more. We walk up here.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, we are really building up. Thing be here. Yeah, when we are here. We got this monument to have. Not sure what it is, but rocky place. yeah. It is. It's a bit slippery. It's wet.
okay?